First, make sure that the ring is in the recessed area. Then turn on the vibrator. Make sure the vibrator is mid-tongue back. And then...
It's vibrating very strongly, and it has a good hold so that it doesn't slip out to the front. It can be moved side to side, back and forth, while vibrating, and it's very strong. And to turn off, you can slide off the whole thing and turn it off, or push the button while it's in the mouth.